What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to map a network drive in Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, open up your File Explorer. Click the folder icon in your taskbar or use the Windows key and E shortcut. In your File Explorer, look for This PC in the left-hand navigation pane. Right-click This PC and then select Map Network Drive. A Map Network Drive window will appear. Here, you can choose a different letter for the network drive. The default letter is usually fine, but you can choose a different one if you prefer. Now, it's time to enter the network location. You can do this in two ways. First, if you know the exact path, type it directly into the folder field. To know the folder path on your PC, you need to follow the steps shown on the screen. You need to create your desired folder to share the root location, which is usually the C drive. Now, create the folder that you need to share with your main PC. Right-click it to access its properties. In the Properties window, navigate to the Sharing tab and click the Share button. Here, you can set the users who can access your files. We'll go with everyone. Click the Share button below and copy the link to the shared address. Remember, you'll have to use this exact address to map the drive. Now, on your primary PC, paste the address you copied into this folder field. If you prefer trying out an easier method, click Browse to locate the network location of your network in your File Explorer. If the network location requires different credentials, check the box next to Connect using different credentials. This will prompt you to enter the username and password for that location. Once you've entered the network location and set any additional options, click the Finish button. You'll now see the mapped network drive in your File Explorer under This PC. And there you have it. You've successfully mapped a network drive in Windows 11. Now, you can easily access files on your network with just a click. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.